Good morning, children. So today we are going to see how you have to do your activity. So what is your activity is, we have to find straight lines and cross lines in alphabets. Okay. So for that, what you have to do is, you have to take an A4 sheet. Okay. For example, this is your A4 sheet. And what you have to do is, you have to write mathematics activity, max activity on the top. And down you put 1 and write alphabet A. So you can see that there is a straight line here and there is a cross line, two cross lines here. So what you have to do is, you have to put a tabular column, and in that tabular column you have to write straight line here and cross line here. Straight line in the first column and cross line in the second column. So here in A, how many straight lines are there? Only one straight line. So one you have to write, and here one cross line and one more cross line, which is 2. And down that you have to put 2 and write alphabet B. Now you can see there is one straight line here and there is no cross line here. So you have to put 0. Okay, because B has curves, okay, does not have cross lines. And then after that you have to go to C. See, if you can see that there is no straight lines or cross lines, so you have to put 0 in both the boxes. Okay, this is how you should do the activities. You should do for all the alphabets from A to Z. Okay, that is your activity, and you have to submit it by Friday. See you in the next class. Bye.